The report. Lee sat among the books at the library and thought about his group project. They had to turn it in soon, but he hadn't even started his part. Jack and Claire were in his group. They had worked hard. They were also very smart, and Lee didn't want them to get a bad grade. Jack did the report. He wrote a lot of very good sentences and described things with great adjectives. Claire drew a nice map of the stars. Now, Lee needed to do his part of the project. Well, I suppose I need to start my model, Lee thought. Making a model of a planet was really hard. Lee tried to read several books, but he couldn't comprehend any of the charts. We're going to fail because of me, Lee said. He put his head down on the table and said, I wish I could see a planet instead of having to read about it. Suddenly, there was a bright light. Lee was pulled from his chair, through the roof, and right into a strange ship.
Hello, kid, said an alien. Did you ask for help?
Lee told the friendly alien all about his project. The alien agreed to help Lee solve his problem.
First, we'll fly through space to view the universe. Then I can help you make a model of my planet.
Soon they were going through the clouds. They passed the moon. Then they viewed Mars. Lee was very excited. Instead of a bad grade, his group would have the best project ever.
It's time to go home, the alien finally said.
On the way back, he helped Lee make a model of the planet Mars. Soon, they were on Earth. Thanks, Lee said. My model will be awesome. Then he took his model and said goodbye to his new friend.